I'm Chloe Acock. I'm a senior at Apple Springs High School. I plan to either go to college, Mary Hardin Baylor, or SFA. Yes, but no at the same time. It's a little scary, but I'm ready. I would like to thank my family and friends.
Dakota Campbell, senior from Apple Springs High School. I plan to go to college and become a coach. I think I'm ready for the real world. I want to say thank you to my family, especially my parents, for helping me be where I am today.
My name is Anna Cashin. I'm a senior at Apple Springs High School. I plan to go to college at Sam Houston State University. Yes, I am ready for the real world. I'd like to thank my little brother and my big brother for always being by my side.
My name is Hunter Davis. I'm a senior. After high school, I plan to join the Texas National Guard, and when I get out of training, I'm going to go to firefighting school at Angelina College. I'm not at all ready for the real world. I would like to say thank you to all my teachers, especially Michael Powell, Mr. Kevin Plotz, Dr. Cody Morey, Miss Head, and Miss Nash, and also my dear grandmother, Miss LaWanda.
Hey, Denman from Apple Springs High School. After high school, I plan to work and go to college. Yes, I'm ready for the real world. Anyone want to say thank you to my family, I guess, my dad, my mom.
I'm Daniel Johnson. I'm a senior at Apple Springs High School. I plan to go work for a cruise line and get to just work there for however long and do my own thing. As ready as anyone can be. I said I'm pretty ready and pretty capable. I would like to thank Miss Head.
My name is Connor Coffer and I am a senior. Plan to go to Angelina College. I would think so. I would like to thank my mom, my stepdad, and anybody who's been there for me.
Haley Mooney, I'm a senior from Apple Springs High School. Join the National Guard and study at Sam Houston University. Yes, I think so. I want to say thank you to all my friends and family.
Ryan Phillips, I'm a senior for Apple Springs High School. I plan to go to college and be a coach. Am I ready for the real world? I believe so. I want to say thank you to Andrew Peon, my fellow classmate. He's an inspiration. Bryson McMullen.
Andrew Peon, senior, Apple Springs High School. I plan to go to college to try to work as a police officer. Yes, I am. I would like to thank my mom, my dad, friends, and other family members.
Ethan Randell, a senior at Apple Springs High School. After high school, I plan to go to the Army National Guard. I believe I'm ready for the world. I would like to say thank you to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, my mom, Dr. Morey, and Coach Browning. And Coach Wolf.
Kale Rogers, senior, Apple Springs. After high school, I'm going to Lamar University. Yes, I am ready for the real world. I would like to say thank you to my mama, my dad, Coach Wolf, Coach Browning, Mr. Powell.
My name is Tanner Smith, and I'm a senior at Apple Springs High School. After high school, I plan to attend college at A&M University and study engineering. I am ready for the real world. I would like to thank every single person in my life.
Clayton Tullis, Apple Springs High School. After high school, I plan to go into the workforce, probably be a welder. Am I ready for the real world? Probably not, but we'll see how it goes. I'd like to say thank you to all my friends, my teachers, helping me through school and just making life better overall.
Haylen Tullis, I'm a senior at Apple Springs High School. After high school, I plan to attend Angelina College. Yes, I think I'm ready for the real world. I'd like to say thank you to my grandpa, my friends, and the rest of my family.
I am James Wilkins, a senior at Apple Springs ISD. I plan on pursuing a career as an electrical technician for Lockheed Martin. I think I'm, moderately ready for the real world. It's not really much of a difference in what I've been living for the last 2 years. Thank you to Mr. Morey and Loretta Eddins for the opportunities they've set up for me to work for the school and go to college while attending school.